environmental and ethical considerations of natural products. By Priyanka Rani and Pavan Kumar Shukla. Research on natural products holds considerable importance, particularly in the domains of healing, agriculture, and manufacturing. However, the environmental and ethical implications related to their acquisition, manufacture, and application are becoming increasingly significant in a deteriorating environment that is rapidly losing species. This chapter presents a case study of large-scale natural product extraction within ecosystems. Focusing on the exploitation of natural resource availability, vegetation removal, and the integration of sustainable yield practices. Additional concerns encompass biopiracy, the utilization of indigenous knowledge, and the equitable distribution of benefits derived from the use of various natural resources. The chapter proposes that natural product research and commercialization should sustain, distribute, and conserve resources equitably within the natural environment. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.